The third annual Maoritown Village Fair, an old-fashioned weekend for the whole family, was held on Saturday in the village. The fair was held in the gardens between the Maoritown Community Center and the Maoritown Coach House. The event featured over 30 local artists, artisans, and vendors, exhibits, as well as heritage demonstrations and competitions, including baking, flowers, and crafts. In addition, there was live music, including Gravel Roads, Country Road 5, and Aislinn McAllister Barlow. There was also free children's games and activities, a 4-H rabbit show, wagon rides, vintage motorcycle display, and a barbecue lunch. In Maoritown, Dale Elliott, BN TV News.